that donkey and his bodyguard. Use your imagination.
Mama, where are you?
Oh, lost your way, have you?
I was looking for my mama. Did you see her?
No, but I could help you find her. Quiet! Go find those children! Get back here, you little minx!
They are flying away. Leave all this to yesterday. Why live life from dream to dream? And dread the day when dreaming ends. One day I'll fly away, fly. Fly away.
Stairs and doors everywhere. We'll have to split up. Whoever finds the passageway to the North Tower first, sound your echo transmitter.
I don't have one.
Here, take mine.
You can transmit without a sounder.
Sure, I've been practicing all summer.
You're one cool witch, Hermione. I wish I had your talent.
It's all in the Witch's Encyclopedia of Advanced Applications, Chapter 201, Section D.
It's what Hermione considers to be light reading.
I'll lend you mine when I'm finished.
Thanks, Hermione.
We better get a move.
I was tossing and turning, and the nightmare I had was as bad as can be. It scared me out of my wits, a corpse falling to bits. Then I opened my eyes and the nightmare was me. I was once the most mystical man in all Hogwarts. When the wizards betrayed me, they made a mistake. My curse made each of them pay, but one little boy got away. Harry Potter, beware, Voldemort is awake.
In the dark of the night, evil will find him. In the dark of the night, just before dawn, revenge will be sweet when the curse is complete.
In the dark of the night,
he'll be gone. My sash and a dash of cologne for that smell. As the pieces fall into place, I'll see him crawl into space. Harry Potter, beware, for I bid you farewell.
In the dark of the night, terror will find me.
Terror's the least I can do.
In the dark of